tweet under the Bill of Rights, and we're going to fight the warming planet. As if the planet doesn't warm and cool down. I mean, it's just, and we're going to tax the carbon cycle.
Apologize for our way of life, nor will we waver in its defense. And for those who seek to advance their aims by inducing terror and slaughtering innocents, we say to you now that...
So you just said, we'll defend the Earth. We're going to fight the Earth and save it by taxing you to the central banks, giving all your money to foreign banks that have bankrupted everything. It has nothing to do with the environment, but we'll do it. And then we're also those that are slaughtering innocents. He goes from global warming, saving the Earth, to, and those that are killing children. See, the just same line. Saving the Earth is stopping terrorists killing children. Global taxes, environmental taxes, terrorism. He just keeps mixing them together.
Our spirit is stronger and cannot be broken. You cannot outlast us, and we will defeat you.
Did you hear that? Our spirit is stronger, like the people are with him. Our spirit is stronger. We will outlast you. We will get our global warming taxes. We will go out and slaughter third world nations in the name of stopping terrorists that are hurting children. You will not stop us. We will absorb you. We are coming. I am Baracus of the Borg. Stay with us.
The headlines are clear. The worldwide economic collapse is here. The military is being positioned for martial law. The mark of the beast is at hand. Governments are calling for a new world cashless economic system. Having a long-term food solution is your only hope to stay free. Now, Survivalist Seeds introduces their Escape the Beast Kit, 24 varieties of all-natural, non-genetically modified heirloom seeds. For true patriots and homesteaders wanting food insurance, that's over 5 pounds of rare historic seeds for a penny per seed. 15,000 seeds that will feed a family healthy food for 7 years. Big John Lipscomb, host of Don't Tread on Me, is including an instructional DVD that will teach you how to earn big money selling the produce from his incredible heirloom seeds back to him, restaurants, and small delis. Don't buy from copycats. Their fancy packaging is not free. Order today before it's too late. SurvivalistSeeds.com. That's SurvivalistSeeds.com. A long-term food solution.
Hello, Ted Anderson. Listeners of the network are familiar with the Federal Reserve note and understand the risks of deficit spending. Therefore, with catastrophic events, it comes as no surprise that some banks have currently placed limits on the amount of cash depositors can remove from their accounts. A fractional reserve system means only a small portion of your deposit is held in reserve for immediate withdrawal. Deficit spending will skyrocket through FDIC if the government is forced to insure deposits during a bank run followed by a depressed economy. A current effort is underway by the Fed, along with other central banks, to increase liquidity for depositors. However, an increase in money supply without equal expansion in productivity can cause inflation. In order to achieve strength and stability, I recommend a conservative portion of all investments to be calmly repositioned into gold and silver. While paper investments currently have been driven by debt, gold on its own has held value for over 6,000 years. For more information, call 1-800-686-2237. That's 1-800-686-2237.
A day unlike any other in the long course of American history, a terrorist act of war against this country.
The enemy struck America on September 11th. But who is the enemy?
Bin Laden.
This is his M.O.
We have to look to the Middle East. We have to look to Osama bin Laden.
Fabled Enemies is the first 9/11 film to take a close look at the terrorist ties to intelligence networks inside the United States.
Some U.S. investigators believe that there are Israelis again very much engaged in spying in and on the U.S.
I'm aware that some Israeli citizens have been detained.
Bin Laden's connections to the CIA, the hijackers' ties to the FBI, the Saudi Arabian connection, the Israeli intelligence network, warnings and war games, the shadow government, and much, much more. Fabled Enemies. Get the DVD at Infowars.com or see it in super high quality, along with hundreds of other titles at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Either you are with us or you are with the terrorists.
The School of Phenomenal Memory gives you the tools you need to memorize content quickly and efficiently. Just as you need to exercise your body to get into shape, you need to work out mentally to improve your memory. The School of Phenomenal Memory will act as your personal trainer, guiding you through a series of 60 lessons. Once completed, you'll gain a dramatic improvement in your ability to memorize, in turn, improving your ability to learn. Our course is not based on mnemonics, memorization techniques, or other tricks that you simply can't apply in real life. life. Instead, the School of Phenomenal Memory uses the latest breakthrough in scientific understanding of how memory works, applying techniques based on the natural mechanisms of your brain and memory. Start exercising your brain today at pmemory.net to receive Secrets of a Phenomenal Memory, the amazing ebook, absolutely free. Visit pmemory.net or call 1-808-383-8124. That's 1-808-383-8124.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
So you see Pat Robertson, all the people saying Obama is invincible, he's good, nothing can stop him.
Well,
that's a mind game. They want to make you give up and think you can't beat them. These guys are in trouble. They know they're crooks. They know they're trying to set up a world government. They know the people are waking up and they're robbing us. So he's coming out saying, hey, we're not going to let you hurt the economy. We're invincible. And then he suddenly gets into terrorism. As if you're not for taking over the global carbon tax, you're with terrorists.
The specter of a warming planet. We will not apologize for our way of life. Nor will we waver in its defense. And for those who seek to advance their aims by inducing terror and slaughtering innocents.
Did you hear that? He says, we're going to have global warming tax. And then he says, and we won't let you stop our way of life when this will kill our way of life. And then he goes into terrorism. This is hardcore mind control, ladies and gentlemen.
We say to you now that our spirit is stronger and cannot be broken. You cannot outlast us, and we will defeat you.
We will defeat your new world order. We will expose the globalists. We're going to defeat you. We're going to expose your lies and show everybody what a liar you are.
For we know that our patchwork heritage is...
Did you hear that, mind control? We know our patchwork heritage, making everybody think of every group as me. We know. See, it's you're with me. It's just all programming. See how they're doing that, guys, in there in the control room? I mean, this is psychological warfare.
It's a strength, not a weakness.
See, we know we have strength.
We are a nation of Christians and Muslims, Jews and Hindus, and non...
And see, now if you don't agree with him, you're against Christians, Jews, Muslims, Hindus. See, it's just all... This whole thing, it's unbelievable. Never seen such lies and deception and twisting.
Unbelievers. We are shaped by every language and culture, drawn from every...
We're a nation of believers. So see, now you're an atheist if you don't agree with Obama. I mean, this is incredible. He's saying the people that are against us are terrorists. They want to hurt the earth. They're against Muslims, Christians, Jews, Hindus. They're holding us back. They caused all these bad things to happen. When these guys openly did it all and brag about it.
End of this earth. And because we have tasted the bitter swill of civil war and segregation and emerged from that dark chapter stronger and more united, we cannot help but believe that the old hatreds shall someday pass, that the lines of tribes shall soon dissolve, that as the world grows...
But see, when he says the lines of tribes, they actually play groups off against each other. They mean world government stopping anybody having sovereignty.
Smaller, our common humanity shall reveal itself, and that America must play its role in ushering in a new era of peace.
That means world government.
To the Muslim world, we seek a new way forward based on mutual...
Did he say anything about Gaza? Is he saying anything about the thousands of people, tens of thousands, targeted under the Patriot Act and non-terror-related cases in prison right now? Is he saying anything about the... No, he's doing nothing. More lies, more false promises, more betrayal.
Interest and mutual respect. To those leaders around the globe who seek to sow conflict or blame their society's ills on the West, know that your people will judge you on what you can build, not what you destroy.
Oh, as you put sanctions on them, and as the U.S., the people that control the U.S., I don't want to be in that paradigm, stage terror attacks in Iran, and... do all of that? You mean that? And overthrow their country over and over again? You mean that?
To those who claim to power through corruption and deceit and the